Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to this video, which is all about feeling confident. If you would ask me what I love the most about myself, I would definitely say my teeth, and that's why today's video is in paid collaboration with Smilo, a home whitening teeth kit. And today I'm going to give you a review, talk about how you use their products, and I'm also going to show you a couple of outfits that I at least feel super confident in. And I hope this video can also inspire you to feel confident. I'm so happy to do this collaboration because it's actually my second collaboration with Smilo. From our first, I was so happy that I actually ordered the products myself, a refill packaging. The thing is that before this collaboration, I was actually super afraid of home whitening kits. I wanted to try because I had noticed that my teeth weren't that white as they used to be. So I wanted to just fresh up my smile. I was so afraid of trying out home whitening kits. But after reading about Smilo and their new improved products, I felt that, well, okay, let's give it a try. And I'm so happy that I did, because I would say that I have sensitive teeth, but I definitely haven't been feeling anything hurting when I'm using the product. So I'm really satisfied and happy. And the best part is that you use the first time you buy the starter kit, you use the product for 6 days. For me, the first 2 days, I didn't see a lot of results, but then on day 3, I started something and then it continued. Overall, the first time that I did this, I didn't see a lot of difference because as I said, I have natural white teeth. But what I did notice that was most important for me was that I noticed that these vampire teeth, they got whiter, and those are for me my problem, that are always a little bit more yellowish. I have tried already the 6 days first treatment that you start with, and I have ordered a refill packaging because these products are so kind to you that you can use them on a regular basis to freshen up your smile and to keep it white, because it's no point in getting white teeth and then it's just for a short while. I mean, you want the white teeth all the time, of course. So that's why I wanted a refill packaging, and I have already started working on these, and I'm going to show you, of course, how you do it. It's super, super easy. And I was really happy when I started using this refill packaging. That's when I started actually notice more on overall my teeth. Really thumbs up for this product. Now first, we are going to check out the first outfit that I'm wearing at the moment that makes me feel super confident, and then I'm going to show you how to use the products. Okay, I'm going to show you 3 outfits that I love, and why I'm showing you is because these makes me feel super confident. And I really think it's important to think about what makes you feel confident, because of course it's probably not the same for you that it is for me, but hopefully by my tips today it's getting easier for you to figure out how you feel confident. With this outfit, the 3 things here that makes me feel confident: I love my waist, and I want to highlight my waist as much as possible. In the winter when it's cold, I love to belt it and show it with some belt. But now when it's summer, I definitely love crop tops and showing some abs, and that's making me feel super confident. I also love my bum. So jeans or pants that sits really well on my butt, that's important for me, and yeah, it's making me feel confident. Not going to lie, I do feel confident when my ass looks. And third, I feel confident when you can see my face. I don't know why, but having my hair down, I never feel confident like that, and it's actually so weird because I'm always fixing my hair. I wash it and then I keep it down, And I think that's how I feel confident. But actually all the time, when I look back, when I think back, I always remember that no, it's actually when you can see my face. And I guess it's because I want to show up my white teeth. No, but really, I feel more confident when I keep my hair back in a ponytail or just like this. So think about these things. How do you feel more confident? How should you wear your hair? Or what body part is important for you to highlight? Think about these things because they sure will make you feel more confident. And of course, for me also, a wide smile definitely makes me feel more confident. Okay, let me go through with you how this works. So first you start with a starter kit. So you get this little thingy. And since I'm already on my refill packaging, I have this kit right here, right now. And what you do, it's so simple. You just take one of these. Now here's a tip from the coach. You see, I noticed that the best thing is to start by actually putting it on your teeth, especially here in the front, where of course you want the most effect. And the rest you put here on the LED light. You put this in your mouth, you put on the light, and then after 10 minutes it will tell you it's done. So for the first time you use it for 6 days, 10 minutes a day, and after that you can order a refill packaging just like I did, and you can use it for example once a week to just keep having that super white smile. Now this is definitely my best tip if you want to feel confident, at least for me. My teeth are so important because it's the first thing you notice when you meet another person, so yes. And you should of course use my discount code SandraEmilia15 for 15% off your starter kit. Go into the info box to find links to these products. The second outfit that is giving me confidence, it's this yellow blazer, all white kind of look. And here we have two things that is giving me confidence. Of course the crop top, as I already said, but here is the blazer. Definitely my go-to when I need to feel confident, that's a blazer. Because they are so easy to style, so easy to just dress up or dress down, and even if you're wearing something super casual, throw on a blazer and you still look so sharp and like you could own the world. So yeah. No one messes with a blazer. The second thing that is giving me confidence, that's actually color. I always have a favorite color, and right now it happens to be yellow. And as you can see, the blazer is yellow, and it's definitely giving me that confidence. I had it on me a couple of days ago when I went on after work, and you know, you just know when it's right. I was just going around like, look at me, feeling confident. I just felt so damn good. So what is your favorite color? And be sure to wear it, because it gives you that extra boost. The third thing, or in the third outfit, what's giving me confident, and I know it's super classic, but heels. I love heels, and they don't have to be super high to give me confidence. Actually, I would say the opposite, actually. A less high heel is actually the best, because when you take way too high heels, it's difficult to walk, and then you start worrying about what it looks like and if you will fall, and you get sore feet after 10 minutes. But I'm definitely a heel lover, and why I love heels is simply because you get the best posture. It's really lifting you up and you're just taking your place here in the world. Another thing that is important for me when it comes to feeling confident, that's my nails. I always have felt a bit insecure about my hands and my nails, because they are in really bad shape. No matter how many vitamins, minerals, or how many green smoothies I drink, and how good of a food I eat, my nails have always been bad. And that's why it's important for me to fix my nails. I should of course start going to someone professional, but mostly I just do it myself. But I mean, you don't need a lot to feel fresh. So I love having my nails done, and I also love rings. Rings are making me feel confident because nail polish and my rings, there's something with that combination that makes me feel good. And without my rings, I feel naked. Okay, you guys, that's it for today. Remember to use my discount code SandraEmilia15 for 15% off your first Smilo starter kit. Or if you already have that, you can order a refill packaging. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, and see you in my next video. Have a lovely day. Bye.